What's up, everybody? Today, we are doing TNT! Woohoo! Alright, and we have a special guest... Pretzel. I need to charge my phone. Yay!
Not one here, many here.
We have loads of different TNTs, and we're gonna go worst to best.
Before we do any of that, we're
going to
flog this whole place.
Lovely. So yeah, this is the pod standard TNT. Pretty usual stuff, right? Well, let's get the modded stuff out. Wherever it is. Indo-creative.
Oh, we have many, many TNTs. We've got potion, sticky, instant...
Let's start with the instant TNT. We'll do the like insane just big TNTs last. So this is what the instant TNT is. I'm going to assume it's TNT except instant.
I'm scared. I need to scare that real quick.
Alright, everybody. And so yeah, it's what you expect. So this is just normal TNT explosion. But instant.
Looks sticky TNT.
Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Hold on, ignite it again when I'm on the ground and ignite it again.
Really? Don't know what that does.
It looks like it has a bigger blast radius. Alright, what's that?
Wither TNT.
I'm assuming it gives people the wither effect. Yeah, I saw a few black particles and I've got the wither effect. Alright, that's interesting. What else do we have?
Tree TNT.
Alright, team trees all over again. Let's do this.
Team 3, let's
just
plug a load of these down.
Woo! I need to get myself a flint and steel.
Oh.
Strange, because it's like reverse burning TNT.
Right, let's look at fire TNT.
I wonder what this does.
Wherever you are.
How am I supposed to? Am I supposed to hold? Oh. Apparently I am. Wow, no surprise. We have fire, and also it looks like it has a bit of a bigger blast radius. Alright, let's see the next one, Pretzel.
Nuclear.
Alright, we're getting into the good ones now. Stand back, everyone, because we have. The nuke! Oh! My game just. Ooh! Goodbye, trees. Yeah, that is insane. Forget team trees. We're gonna start team forest fire. Don't do that. I mean, it's cool. Alright, let's see what else we've got.
I'm gonna move a bit away from this. Just so it ain't exploding around. We have sponge.
I think we should. Let's ignite it near this river. Because it probably absorbs water, doesn't it?
Think.
Yep. Okay. I think it might just do nothing. Yeah. Okay. So it basically just completely gets rid of water. That's an interesting mechanic. What's this one? Hold on, let me place some ores. Place some ores down. And then I'll place some dirt and you place some ores. I think it might get rid of everything except ores.
Let's see if I can find the ores. Oh yeah, got some.
So there's my dirt, and then you just place a couple ores around. Alright, let's ignite this puppy. Right on here. Right on the top of the dart pile. Alright?
Let's see.
Yes, okay, so it, yeah, so it just, it's mining TNT, basically. Alright, let's see. Just to show Nature's boss, let's ignite the next one in this tree.
Yeah, miner, lucky block, ice, house, floating.
Let's do house. Let's do house, and we'll solve homelessness.
Yeah.
All right, there we go.
I assume it's just gonna be like a little villager house. Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh.
But we're solving homelessness. It's got a crafting table in it. Yeah, kids, this is, it's not this easy to do, to solve homelessness, and apparently you're amplifying homelessness. Okay, whatever. Ice TNT. You're setting ice on fire. Wow, big surprise. Turns everything to ice.
Oh,
my gosh. Alright, now you got the floating TNT. You ready to light it? Oh, wow. Oh, okay, it floats. Wow.
Take a cube in here.
Yeah, right. And ignite them, and I'll trap you in. Let's see if it floats to the top.
Nothing happened.
Wow.
Oh, that was ice TNT. Oops.
Okay.
Let's
put it in. Oh! Oh! That's a big blast radius. That's like the let's new call over again. Not really. You need to join.
Let's go down here.
All right. No, no. Let's put it. Let's put it in this tree to show nature. Let's put it one in this tree to show nature's boss. I'm assuming this makes lightning strike.
Yeah.
Goodbye, tree.
Alright, now
there's another one. Creeper TNT. I don't like the sound of this. Okay, it's not that bad.
Let's see potion TNT. Can we just give us some random potion effects?
I got speed. What did you get?
Yeah, me too. I see minor TNT. Not minor, but mining. Not the minor. Shoot, mine. Oh, that's...
How far down does it go? It's time to show the one that's on. So, as you can see, this goes all the way down to layer 6. Does it break bedrock, though? Okay, so it seems like it's like a bunker buster, so it just goes all the way down to layer 6. So it seems like it's a really good bunker buster.
Oh, no, this is just an old version of the Minecraft, and it's not got the update in it yet, so...
Yeah.
But next, we have, we have some more, I think, but next is Lucky Block TNT.
Hold on, let me just... Alright, see what's gonna happen. I'm assuming it's just like a Lucky Block. Oh, that's a unique one. Let's light it again. It probably just turns into a random TNT.
Oh, yeah. What's that one? Yeah. Oh, that's it. Right, let's see the rest of these ones.
What else have we got, then?
We have... Oh, we've got compressed, we've got arrows, we've got 25 times, 10 times, 5 times, and 50 times.
I feel like we'll... Okay, let's do compressed TNT. We'll save... Because we'll save the... we'll save the big boy, like, 10 times and 50 times to last. I have no idea where you are. Hold on. Record. I'm paused. All right. We're about to light... So it's just a cluster bomb. Alright, that's cool. Comment below what thing you would like us to review next, by the way. Alright, arrows. Wow, big surprise. Oh, I was hoping they'd all look like explodes outwards.
Yeah, that would be better. 24, let's do 5 times.
All right, 5 times TNT.
I think we know what's going to happen, yep. 5 TNT for 1.
All right, so I think we already saw this with the lucky block one.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, big boy. All right, let's
go down here and get 20 times.
Where the hell are you? Ah, right, okay. This guy's gonna be a big boy. Are you ready?
Well,
all right, guys, we're gonna find a completely new area to do the 50 times TNT. All right,
ready?
50 times TNT, everybody. It's a wonder, it's a marvel. Let's light this puppy up. Big boy.
Yeah, there's like cube of wings on the sides.
Yeah, it does. All right, guys. We are going to do 450 TNTs. Only if... Well, you've made it this far, so why don't you like the video and subscribe, and we'll do this. We'll light these. 3, 2, 1.